What is up, people? Back for another game of League of Legends. In this video, I play as Fizz. As usual, if you guys enjoyed the video, make sure to hit that like button and leave a comment below. And I will talk to you guys later. Peace. So tonight, we play as the Blue Waffle. Please don't Google that, by the way. Not exactly my favorite champion. You know, I don't wake up and say, I want to play some Fizz today. But two things. I really don't have any champions that I'm going after right now for video's sake. That red buff looks disgusting. And people want to see Fizz. You know, so every now and then I can sacrifice my morals and what I honestly believe in and, you know, do something for the audience. So, we're gonna play some Fizz. I should be seeing Twisted Fate here any minute now. I started off with my W just to get last hits a little bit easier as I miss one. Surprise, surprise. That's really the only reason why I would start off with a W. And I also started off with boots and potions because I'm expecting to be ganked a lot. And also because Twisted Fate, you know, if he knows what he's doing, could possibly lay the smackdown on me with those yellow cards and whatnot. So I want my potions. I want to feel comfortable. I'm already wide open for a gank or anything like that, honestly. So I'm kind of putting myself out there, forgive me. This is just what I do, you go hard or you go home, you know. Also the motto of many porn stars around America and Canada, I'm just saying. But this is pretty comfortable right now, I'll W for that. Who do they have in the jungle? They have a Trundle. My boy Trundle. It's actually been a while since I played Trundle, and no, I'm not gonna play him in the near future. I was just reminiscing on the good old days, as I miss that cannon minion. That's Fizz for you, though. The rejected Disney character. Alright, this guy tried out for Lilo and Stitch and got rejected. So he went to the Rift for glory. This is actually the true lore, don't let Rito fool you. I'm gonna miss that one too. This is like one of those moments, if I had my Q, where I'd be able to just jump in and then jump back out. I'm gonna play it a little safe right now, because I don't know how up this guy's butt Trundle is. I'm seriously expecting a lot of ganks, I don't know why. This is just my spidey sense tingling right now. The spidey senses are on full tilt. Just a little bit of damage. Let the guy know who's boss, alright? That first blood probably should not have happened on a normal day. This guy is wide open for death. Yup, pretty much. You're pretty much fucking dead, kid. The power of Fizz. You poke them and they die. That's pretty much all it is, honestly. This is why I don't like playing this guy. Alright, I know there's a lot of Fizz supporters out there, and he is a good champion. Don't get me wrong, I'm not saying he's a bad champion, but you just gotta poke them in the booty hole and they die. You know, you can even let them walk after being poked. You know, they could do a little dance for you, express their pain, and they'll just kind of bleed out. It doesn't leave too much for the brain. Like, I'm not trying to solve a Rubik's Cube here, I'm just playing as Fizz. But either way, that's a good start. We're gonna rush our Lich Bane. You know, if things went sour, as they usually tend to do, I would have built something else, but we are gonna start off with this. Or at least the pieces of it, because, you know, struggle life. Back to mid lane. Bot lane is doing well. By the way, that Trundle. I'm just saying. I'm surprised he hasn't ganked mid yet. He probably will. Wait for me, Zed. Or don't. It's all good, though. Let me ping this, because, you know. Yeah. Can you say predictable? Like, this Trundle will be a constant visitor of mid lane. I knew that before minions spawned. I don't know why. Again, Spidey senses are indeed tingling. I don't know, I just woke up as Spider-Man tonight. I'm gonna have to ping bot lane again pretty soon. Let me just get that over with. Team player legend. Mid lane's also missing as well. Cannon minion, please. Wow, scumbag Fizz. Anyone else would have been able to get that cannon minion, I'm just saying. That Twisted Fate is probably grabbing the blue buff too. Q for that, because I'm dedicated. This Garen is pretty poop. So, Garen. Try plan B. I'm just saying. He's one of those players that just do the same thing over and over again, even when it doesn't work. Not trying to have that. That might be a good kill, though. Maybe. It could also backfire because it's Riven. I really hope you get it, though. Very nice. My hero. I'm gonna go back and get my Charlie Sheen quickly since this guy's missing. Yeah, I don't think this Twisted Fate wants any more of mid lane. He's kind of already given up. He's not too far behind in CS though, so it's not exactly the end of the world for this guy. But yeah, assuming Garen doesn't die anymore, or at least so easily, we should be alright. We should be fine. The faster this goes, the better. I don't want to be known as that guy that played Fizz on this day in December. Alright, I'd like to go to bed without nightmares. I don't even know why I have this skin. Like, I don't play Fizz. Put a ward right there. Because, you know, Mr. Trundle. Everybody's favorite troll. Cannon minion? Thank you. That makes a total of one cannon minions out of three. Legend, you're moving on up, bro. Like, the dream is definitely real. This guy's missing again. I'm pretty sure he doesn't have ult, but let's just assume that he does. He's going top lane. You know what? Let's follow him.
Where are you?
Oh, he just warded. Never mind. It is what it is. I was prepared for that, though. If he went after Garen, that would have been a dead man.
Sup, bro?
This guy's shooting blanks. Not the card you were hoping to throw, were you? Put that right there, too. So now both sides are fortified, alright? We're playing tower defense. I don't have to be so scared. I don't know why I'm all the way back here. When he has less minions, though, I'll move up and start doing some stuff. I have Ignite. I have my ult. This could be a dead Twisted Fate any day of the week. I just gotta make sure I land what I need to land. Get one more into my queue. The moment. I know he has the flash. But the moment nonetheless. Nah, never mind. Just kidding about never minding. Yup, you're dead, kid. You're fucking dead. You gotta die. Come on now. Troll League of Legends. Scumbag League of Legends. At least he knows what's up. Like, alternatively, I could have just done the combo and then exited and then done it again. But at least he knows what's up now. I'll be able to get some turret shots. But scumbag League of Legends, this guy has Ghost and Flash. Putting yourself at a disadvantage. And Kalista's doing alright too. Pretty comfortable. Not much to say right now, I'm surprised I'm actually last hitting his Fizz. This is not a daily occurrence, I promise you. Like, I don't know what it is, there's just something about this guy I don't like. I have double this guy's CS. So we're sitting pretty. Candyland hype. I really wish this Zed would give the person who uses mana the blue. I mean, if you're gonna take the blue, at least gank mid lane. Like, that's the least you could do, bro. Mr. Energy over there. Hogging the blue buffs. Another one into my E. At this point, though, I just gotta keep last hitting and then I'm fine. Just keep doing what you don't do and get minions. Oh, I actually got it, too. You see, I didn't say anything that time. Like, that was definitely a roll of the dice. That killing spree Kalista that's about to die a miserable death. At least he used ult for it, because he didn't really have to do that either. He could have just walked. Please just leave. It's a miracle you're even alive. Alright then. Dodging is not your strong suit. I was at least gonna try and intercept that, but I have no mana anyway. Get that. A ward. Two mana potions because of Zed. Like, this Zed is my best friend. Yeah, I don't know what's up with this Garen. Like, at this point, I don't know. Like, he's not really trying, is he? Not at all. Like, you always gotta have that one guy, you know? The guy that's drooling on his keyboard. I think that Riven is dead, though, and if she isn't, well, I can change that. Alright, there we go. May as well try and get top lane. Don't have to worry about Twisted Fate. Yeah, that turret's not even touched. Jeez! But yeah, we don't have to worry about Twisted Fate ganking or anything like that. He doesn't have ult. I'll take care of these minions. This should be the top lane turret. Yeah, Garen's here. I'm out of here. So that's done. Trinket that. My turret's gonna fall for this too, but that's okay. I seriously have no worries with this Twisted Fate. Like, none at all. He's two levels behind me as well. He might even die for this turret if he's unlucky. Sup, bro?
Come back to me.
Yep. Oh yeah, you're definitely dead. Let me tell you. Yep. Very nice. Let's get mid lane now. We've definitely switched to the turret game. Like, we're playing the real MOBA right now, you know? They might go bot lane, that's fine too. I might actually go bot lane as well, we'll see. I'm not opposed to going bot lane, but I don't think it's going to result in anything. They're probably already leaving. If not, they're going to be leaving the hard way. No cannon minion, because I don't care. Just get the turret. No Twisted Fate, by the way. Riven is pushing top as well. Man, this is looking rough. Like, as good as it looks rough as well. You know, it's like Kim Kardashian before the makeup. It's just fucking rough. I'm not gonna flash for that. Yeah, get that dragon too. I don't know what I'm gonna do about Riven, man. That's not a good look. That's a really messy scene.
Eh.
Yeah, you're dead. BRB. At least we got the dragon. And I have the Lich Bane. Alright, so moving forward, let's make sure that Riven does not do this again. Garen. I'm not even gonna take the farm, he may as well just take it all. Yeah, our weakest link right now needs to get farming. He needs to be the tanky one. Twisted Fate is missing again. I'm gonna get this mid turret as fast as possible. I don't care if I gotta waste all my mana. I'm gonna ping that just in case because I don't know where Twisted Fate is as usual. You know, let's just assume that he's always missing. Because he gave up on Fizz. He wants nothing to do with Fizz. And I want nothing to do with Fizz, but damn. You know, I can make the sacrifice. This guy's just not about it. Let's see if their blue is up. Oh. Well, it was. It was up. Maybe I'll be able to take this. You never know.
Oh no, never mind.
Well, I didn't need the blue anyway. Coming bot lane. Which is probably warded, let's be real. What we should do is just try and get that bot lane turret. We have to just get all the turrets now. Get the turrets, win the game. An age-old strategy. I'm kind of bouncing ideas back and forth in my head on what's most likely to happen, and I just kind of come to the conclusion that we should just get the turrets or else we're just gonna lose. Like, plain and simple. I mean, that's how you play the game, but you'd be surprised how many times you don't do that in a game, you know? Eh, miss my E. Worf! You miss the E and you get Kalista a kill. Works for me. At the end of the day, it's nice that she got the kill anyway. I don't know if we'll be able to clean up any of this though. Trundle's mid right now. Let's just hang out right here. I just want to see what pops up, you know? So many things are likely to happen in this area of the map. So let's just see what happens. Ez is still there. You know what I'm thinking, right? I'm thinking about playing this suicide fizz card. By the way, Trundle's right there. Should probably just back up. This Kalista's a little ballsy. You get a couple kills and all of a sudden you think you're God. You know, I believe in you though. I really do. Nobody saw that E, by the way.
You're dead, kid!
Definitely worth? We really should just leave. Like, I'm all about being aggressive when it counts, though. Yeah, let's leave. Like, I can't ping this enough. We have to shut down this Riven. We have to kill Riven. That should be our top priority right now, is just shutting down that Riven. This Riven could actually win the game. I might even get a Zonia's. Yeah, I'm that scared right now that I'm gonna get a Zonia's. Yeah, this Riven is single-handedly winning the game. I'm gonna need a gulp of coffee for this one. But you know, the stronger Riven gets, the more ballsy she'll get as well. Which will increase the chances of her killing herself, so... You know, pray to the Rito gods. Hope that they deliver. Can I please get this blue? Like, I've been struggling. Oh wait, it's not up. Jeez, the struggle is real. Like, if you ever have a mid lane Fizz on your team, don't be this Zed and not give him at least one blue. Like, I'm all about sharing, but not about hogging. The struggle is so real when you don't have blue buff. Oh, I was about to say, this is a dangerous scene.
Sup, bro? You're fucking dead, kid.
Right place at the right time. Ooh! Mr. Hentai Monster, you're fucking dead, kid. Nice. If only that was Morgana and not Soraka. It is what it is, though. Good place. I'm gonna push out this bot lane. We really are playing like a strategic form of League of Legends. Dragon 45, make sure we get on that. If we get that dragon, then we won't have to worry so much. Somebody please go top lane, good job, Garen. I'm actually gonna go and rendezvous with my partner here in a minute. Last thing I need is another Riven kill, I'm just saying. Yeah, one of these. I'm also gonna get a home guard, just kidding. I had to hold myself back on that one. I would have done that any other day, but I want to get that Zonia's as fast as possible. Jeez, priorities, legend. Like, this guy gets the home guard just to say he has the home guard. Because it's not a Legend of Gamer experience without the home guard. It's also not a Zonia's with the home guard, I'm just saying. Let's ignore this minion wave. This is a kill. Yup, this is definitely a good one. Oh, I'm so glad I got it too. I'm so glad. That dragon is right here. That was a beautiful kill. A beautiful turn of events by the dragon buff. It seems like the blue team is now picking up a second dragon for the game. It's gonna be pushing power. Can I be a shoutcaster? I don't think so. Some of you may lie to me and tell me that I can because you just want me to feel good about myself. I'm not quite on that level yet. I'm just saying. Please nobody show up right now. How did that not hit the blue buff? Clear this out too so I can time it. You see, back in my day, we didn't time shit. We just left one there for insult to injury. So yeah, their blue's up in 5 minutes. I'll remember that. First blue of the game dream. I have alt, so I don't have to worry too much.
Hello?
Oh, the danger! The danger! I'm gonna stay away just so Zed doesn't ult me. Like that. And by Zed, I obviously meant Vel'Koz. But I'm drunk, just kidding. Expect some company right here in like a couple minutes. Or we could just go to them, that works too. Can you say dead hentai monster? Just kidding. It's like they have eyes in the back of their heads. I'd like to know where Riven is too. Like, I don't want to say that she AFK'd, but I haven't seen her on the map in a bit. Did the Riven get frustrated? Or is Garen gonna be dead in 10 seconds? I would love it if that Riven got frustrated. Scumbag legend, I don't even care. Like, if she just straight up quit. Oh, never mind, she's right there. But if she just straight up quit, I would have laughed so hard. Like, that's definitely a moment of celebration. Shit. No one was here, it was just an illusion. I could honestly try for that, but let's not. Soraka's right here, maybe. Maybe the next Riven kill, she's a level above me. All right, that's dangerous. She could honestly just kill me right now. I will take one for the team. I really will. Yup. Very good, Zed. This is definitely a surrender vote. Like, come on now. We're moving like Power Rangers. It was a little rocky at times, but we are moving like straight up Power Rangers right now. All right. Here's the Yellow Ranger for no particular reason. I'm going to be the Blue Ranger. Actually, I don't want to be the Blue Ranger. He was kind of a pansy, if I remember correctly. Like, everybody made fun of him. I'm going to be the White Ranger because Tommy was a badass in the 90s. There's that surrender vote, a pretty decent Fizz game, 6-0. But if you guys enjoyed the video, make sure to hit that like button and leave a comment below. Make sure to let me know who to use in the next League of Legends video, and I will talk to you guys later. Peace. Now put your hands up. Now put your